Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to the Vulcano. Not the crit one this time, but the whole Lotta lava hilly race. So there's the climb proper of the Vulcano in it, somewhere in this race. I tried to find the race with the most amount of people in it, and this was it. So Swift season is over, but that is just the way it goes when it's not raining and windy outside. But it's now not that good weather outside, so I thought, well, the Vulcano, because I love to climb. I'm more of a crit guy. My weight doesn't help on the Vulcano, but we'll see how it goes. Plenty of people here. It's a mixed start, so that's fun. And we'll see how it goes on this one. Thank you for all the new subscribers coming in. Love to have you on board. It's going really well. So if you aren't subscribed, please do. I keep on swifting, even during off-season. So if you like this, please like and subscribe. And I see you on the other side. Ooh, there's a guy on a time trial bike. Hello. That's brave. All right. Why not? No power ups. Crash to desktop. Okay. What was that? Swift is a bit buggy after the latest updates. Oh. Hey. Polish teeth back. Maybe. We'll see.
Yeah. Okay, the cheetah. Insane.
Okay, cake got banned. Hate this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And right. That went better than expected on the Vulcano. I'm trying to learn how the climb a bit works. So, but hey, breakdown of the race. Of course, the usual pretty okay start. And somebody tried to get away on the little climb, the ramp out of the start. So towards the S's, that was a bit of power. Then let's shake the tree a bit and put some power down on the ramp on the Vulcano. See if I can drop some people. A few dropped, not many, but a few did. And that's, here we go. Then, I believe that's another escape attempt from the K guy, who got banned automatically by Swift for this race, but he should be banned in the pen. Swift, are you paying attention? Ban K in the pen. Thank you very much. Then, the Vulcano started out pretty hard. See if he who can come with me. Oh, English is a bit difficult with a heartbeat of 170. some of them did, some of them didn't. Then there was the flat part in the Vulcano. This is the second half. So I took on drafting, and this is the basically last, 400 meters on the Vulcano. It's imperative that if you do the Vulcano, save some power for the last 200 meters, because that's 10%. So a lot of people get dropped in this last part. So it's basically a uphill sprint after you've done a complete climb. So pay attention for that one. Then the downhill, of course, then some fake attacks, and then the last sprint towards the finish. I became fourth overall, that is nice. Second in the A category, also nice. That's a good race, loved it. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I see a few people coming in each and every day. Love to have you on board. Welcome, welcome. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching my channel and taking a look at my videos. I suffer for your entertainment. Love to have you on board. If you aren't subscribed, please do. Leave some comments down below. How would you attack on the Vulcano? I'm very curious about that one. And again, thank you for watching, and I see you in the next one.